Page 124. Lesson 2. How do things move? Investigate. Moving objects. You will need chart, thread to sort objects. 1. Move objects. 2. Classify. 3. Talk about and record. Page 125. Learn about ways things move. Pushes and pulls make things move in different ways. Tell what you know about how these seats move.